Hey guys, what's up? And today we're doing a Fortnite. Where did I get Fortnite? Pokemon thing. I see. This is my collection. I have like a bunch of these, and these are my best cards right up here. What I have is the Mega Charizard EX, the Mega Steelix EX, the Snorlax GX, the Umbreon GX, the Pidgeot EX, Machamp Break. I have the Rayquaza EX, the Absol EX, and the Yetle EX, whatever. And if I go all the way to the back, it's not really that good of a card, actually. It's not even close to a good card, but it's not bad. It is the, there we go, the Melota EX. So I was thinking I need to get some, like, something that could get me a better card and a couple better cards. And I spent $40 on this thing. Literally $40. This is it. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Actually, let me just read it to you what it is. It is the Charizard GX Premium Collection. $40 on this right here. So what I'm gonna show you is I'm gonna unbox this thing. So I'm gonna find out how to. Here we go. Got it. Well, I ripped it. Oopsie. All right, let's go to the other side. I think I got this side. Okay, I think this side is good. Yep, it's good. Took out all the cards. And I did get, let's see how many packs. 6 packs. I got a big card and 3 small cards at the front. I got one of these bobby pins and one of these coins. So, first, I'm going to actually open the packs. This is my first pack I'm going to open, which is going to be the Sun and Moon Guardians Rising. Yeah, the Guardians Rising. Let's get into it. It's so hard to open. I'm just going to do this. People say if you open it from the back, the card's facing out, it's good luck. But I don't think it is. And let me go get some scissors to make it easy, because these packs are extremely hard to open. I don't know why, but they are. Okay, I got some scissors, and we are back. I have some scissors. I'm gonna cut this first pack open. Okay. First pack is open. Okay. See the first card. A Stuffle. Okay. Let's put this down there. That. A Phantom. A Helitopile. A Beldum. These are all really bad cards. And if some of the girls in my class want them, you know, go to Macro Park. Because I'm not really going to need these cards. Probably have most of them. Okay, I do not have this trainer card. Okay, this is the Vignini. I got this. Comment down below if it's rare or not. I'm not sure if it's rare. It's you may play only one supporter card during your turn before you're attacked. Okay, so comment down below if this is a rare card. We have a pink energy. the Authentic Paradise Conversation Arena, that we have the Tentacruel, and we have this. Okay, that's the first pack. Let's get the second pack opened and ready to go. Okay, second pack is opened. Okay, my first card is a Porygon. Then it's a sock. Not bad. Oddish. Oh, let's go. Yo, no way. See, no, this is crazy. I don't know if this is meant to be like this or not. But if you look, see in the front here, I have this card right there. I got the same card right here. I just got it. That is really cool. I'm gonna still keep that inside. And I'm gonna open those cards later. Okay, so we got the Charmander. Wow, that's nice. Okay, we got the Merrill. The Porygon. Okay, we got the Electroville. Did I read that? No. Electrivire? I don't know what that is. We got the Heatmor, the Lana, and the Charmander spray, whatever that is. Okay, second pack. The Charmander's pretty good, not that good, but it's okay. And it's not the worst pack, but it's not the best. The first one, I got the trainer that looked pretty cool, but I don't know. So this is third pack, actually. We still have three more to go. And my first card is a Goomy. Then it's a Slowpoke. A Mudbray. A Delibird. A Wishwashy. A Chansey. No! Way! I just got a Toxapex GX. Oh, dang. And that's not even the good pack. I said dang. Dang. This is a good card. I'm gonna keep the GX there. And the rest are just an energy, a Kamala, and two trainers. I never thought I was gonna actually pull that. That's crazy. Whew. Okay, now we got the third to last, which is Burning Shadows. I'm ready for this one. Last one, we got some good luck. I'm hoping this one we get even better luck. I'm gonna take all this trash, put it off to the side. I'm gonna throw it away later. For right now, right here. Okay, now for the first card, we got a Magikarp, a Rattata, a Wimpod, a Tadmaru, another sock. Awesome! Let's go. We got, it's not the best card, but I got another one from the front. Yeah, a Charmeleon, which is, man, this is a nice card. We got a Muzzdale, which is pretty nice. We got a Green Energy, an Electric, a Guzma, and a Solarock. Okay, now we have two more. We have Sun and Moon and the Steam and Siege. Now, I'm going to go with this. I've never opened this kind of pack. So I'm gonna go with the Sun and Moon first, just so I can leave the best for last. Huh? That sucks. Okay, so this is this pack. Hope it's good. Oh, I'm pretty sure it is. So we got the Stuffle, the Tegamaru, the Grimer, which I already had, the Fomantis, the Cosmog, the Dewpider, the Beware, Orange Energy, a Crow, a Wishwashy, and a Rattata together. The only good card that we pulled from these packs is this card right here, which I'm happy we got. It's a good card. What is this? The Texapec GX. It's time for the last card. Oh, I didn't get this out. Take these out for a second. These are the main cards. I'm gonna leave these main cards chilling right here for a second. There's this coin to kind of get it out. There we go. This. Okay. We got this too. This is the last pack. I'm hoping we can get at least one GX would be great. Two would be, I won't even get two, I know that. But one would be awesome. Okay, so it's a Marill. No, I don't see anything too good. Yeah, there's nothing good in here. That's, what a look, wow. A Shellos, a Mantine, a Clink, and look at this. Two of the exact same cards in the same pack. Wow. The Mankey, the Hydreigon, the Duat, the Claw Fossil, and the Clang. So the moment we've actually been waiting for is for these three cards, which are the Charmander, which is the worst card here. The Charmeleon. And the best of all, the Charizard GX. And we got the big card, the Charizard GX, which is pretty cool. Thank you guys for watching this video. Leave a like down below if you liked it. And remember, this trainer card I got, tell me if it's a good rare trainer card or not a rare trainer card. See you later. Peace. Nux, let's go.